as Christian said, his pace then through the second phase of those opening set of tyres was blistering, and that's where he got the job done.
Started his racing career in Florida in the Winter Series back in 2014, has returned to Florida in Formula One and very much the number one. Last year's race winner, Max Verstappen, approaches the checkered flag. His results this season, 1-2, 1-2 and 1. He wins the Miami Grand Prix. Max Verstappen, what a drive that was. It's a